Everybody, this is Donna at Diamond Art Joy. Welcome today. How are you guys doing? It's almost hump day. It's Tuesday, almost hump day. Today I want to share with you a product review package I got from GBFKE. Yes, I've been waiting for this for a little while, so it came in today and I thought I would just go ahead and show you guys and pop up a video. So let's get right in. Okay, GBFKE is a budget company, budget friendly. They have lots of inventory, like diamond paintings, cross stitch, all kinds of stuff. You guys have probably seen probably a lot of videos about GBFKE and their products. So I wanted to try to get something today that's a little bit different this time through. Trying to think ahead here with what's coming up, like Easter, you know, I don't know, and other things. Maybe some things that you wouldn't think that I would normally pick. So let's just go ahead and start looking at them. All right, here's my first canvas. It's a 30 by 30. So Nathan at GBFKE sent me these. Thank you, Nathan, and thank you, GBFKE. I appreciate the collaboration with you guys. It's pretty fun to be able to choose these canvases and show you guys what's available and then paint some of them. So look, guys, I got a bunny. He's out in the snow. Isn't he cute? But he looks cold, doesn't he? Oh, I think he'd be really cute to do. This one's 21 colors. Doesn't look like that many colors in here, but yeah, it is. There's some little bit of color blocking, not much, like here in the snow, in his face a little bit. And the drill fill looks good. Oh, look at his little neck sweater. He's so sweet. I used to have a white rabbit years ago. I lived in this small town, and we went to the one and only Asian restaurant there. And I parked outside, and then when I came outside, I saw this white rabbit running around in the parking lot. And I thought, oh my gosh, what is a white rabbit doing here at this restaurant in the middle of nowhere, kind of? Because it was, you know, the restaurant was kind of off to the side and not really near in town and that sort of thing. And I thought, I better rescue this guy. So I rescued him, and I named him Buckwheat. And he was the biggest white rabbit. Oh, and he had such an attitude. Oh, he was a mess. And at the time, I had a dog, a little dog. And, of course, the rabbit was so much bigger than my dog. My dog's name was Alex, and it was a Chihuahua and Pekingese mix, and the rabbit just overpowered him. But they would play together, believe it or not. So anyway, I rescued Buckwheat. So anyway, he's cute. Let's see. I checked just a few minutes ago, and this guy is still available on GBFKE. It's $4.22. The drills are bagged up, which is very nice. They look really, really good here. I like the blues here. Makes me think of the wintertime, of course. So cool. And then you get your boat, wax, and pen as part of your kit, which is the usual. Okay, next. I think I have another bunny. This is a 30 by 40. I really like that crinkle sound. I do. I like it. Come on. 30 by 40. This is poured glue, so I can do my canvas like this without hurting the canvas. If you guys haven't ordered from GBFKE, give them a try. Actually, right now, there's 12% off of everything. No limits, no caps, that sort of thing. So go check them out. Look, it needs weight. It's my pink and green rabbit. He has 24 colors. He's a 30 by 40. And, oh, I just love the color combo. Look at his ears. Aren't they sweet? And the flowers are pretty, like a fuchsia pink color. Got the boat, the wax, and the pen. And the drills, they're bagged up as well, which is nice. Now these don't have any special drills in them. They're just the regular drills. No Aurora Borealis or crystals or anything like that, but I just thought he was adorable. Lots of color blocking here. It's a couple colors, but it's a big area. I think he'll come out good. So he's got some pink along with the gray. Look at his little nose. Wait a minute, is that, what is that? Is that eggs? I can't tell. I can't tell what that is. Can you guys? That's not his feet. I don't know. Looks like golden eggs. Anyway, I checked that. It's not available right now. I'm so sorry. I went to the website and it was gone. But and I don't really remember how much it was. They might have it come back. I'm not sure. Next one here is a 30 by 40. And these are zebras. And also I checked in the website and these are gone too. It must have been very popular. Let me fix the canvas. Yeah, I think 12%. That's a good deal. You should go and check out gbfke.com. All right. You see my zebras? There's two loving zebras. Oh. Look at the colors. I love those colors instead of the black and white. But anyway, I guess they're snuggling there. Big snuggies. 24 colors, 30 by 40. Comes with the tray, wax, and pen. And here are the drills. Now these ones aren't bagged up, but that's okay. You know, I can kit up in one of my either bags or in one of my container sets. So that's cool. But I think this would be cool. Look at all that color blocking, y'all. The background is all W, which is 310s. The black 310. So anyway, there's that. Sorry he's gone. And then last, this was a two-pack deal. And it is a landscape. I like these two packs. This was $10.74, or it is right now, with and then add the 12% off of that. So, kit number one is a 30 by 40. I'm guessing they're both 30 by 40s. Just two different landscapes. drills. These are bagged up too. Look, they look really nice, y'all. Yeah, very nice. That white's pretty. Here goes your boat wax and pen. And this is landscape of, I'm guessing, a pagoda, Japanese pagoda home with, I think this is a lady here that's on this boat. We've got color blocking in the background. Some kind of birds. I don't think they're geese, but I'm not sure. That's really nice looking, isn't it? And then the drills, which are pretty. Put these here. And then the other one, which goes with this canvas. It's the same size, of course. Those drills. I've got some pinks and purples in here. They're bagged up too. Boat wax and pen. And fix the canvas. Got a little crease in this one. So this is the other one that goes with it. Aren't they gorgeous? Oh, I've got a lot of glare. Let's switch sides. You see it better now? Isn't that pretty? Better switch these up before I forget. Yeah, so the drills, very nice. They're rounds, so, you know, all these are rounds. Look at the colors in this. So pretty. Looks very peaceful, doesn't it? So they would look nice side by side, don't you think? Let's try this, change this lighting a little. I don't know if that helped any. Anyway, what do you guys think? $10.74. And then 12% off of that. So go check out GBFKE. I want to thank them again for collaborating with me and sending me this PR package. I think the canvases look really nice. The drills look nice. And I think all these are really happy. They make me happy. So I will try to paint some of them as soon as I can. This bunny is really calling my name. He's so cute. And then, of course, the zebras and then these. Oh, my gosh. So I want to thank you guys for stopping by today and checking out the product review package from GBFKE. So, hold on a second, okay? Hey guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm back. So go check out GBFKE when you get a chance and see what they have here on their website for the 12% off. And I'm thinking they have other deals as well. You buy so many and you get so many off for free, that sort of thing. I think these budget companies will be going on vacation, is my understanding. There's nothing formal that was sent to me telling me this, but with the Lunar and Chinese New Year coming up here in February, I think that starts February 9th or 10th, something like that, you might want to get your order in before they start. So thanks for joining me again. I think I told you that already, but I do appreciate it. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate you giving me a like, subscribing, and commenting. I do like to get comments. I like to see what everybody says. And I try to get back to you as soon as I can. Let me know which one of these you like the best and which one you think I ought to do. All right, guys. Until next time, you guys take care. Happy painting, and I will see you soon. Bye.